I also wanted to make it very clear. I am not against any nation or any religion. I just want to keep the Hinduism alive, at least in the level of seed bank in one corner, remote corner of the world. Kailasa is an effort, humble effort, and our humble offering at the feet of Paramashiva. To keep the grand narrative of Hinduism alive, to make people understand Hinduism is a functional system, not just for enlightenment, even economic principles, policies, administrative policies, social structures, everything, in every level. So the humble effort to keep that grand narrative alive is this Kailasa. And also I wanted to make it very clear, I am not against India or any country. I am forced to withdraw from Indian society due to one reason, main reason. Many anti-Indian, anti-Hindu forces. Understand? There are many forces. Anti-Indian, anti-Hindu forces, which wants to eliminate all the indigenous traditions of India. They were continuously trying to assassinate me multiple number of times in multiple ways, trying to physically eliminate me, kill me through mob lynching, assassination attempts. We have enough evidence to prove all these statements. And continuous character assassination, lawfare, using law as a warfare mechanism, using law as warfare mechanism, that's what is called lawfare, cyberbullying in multiple ways, continuous assassination attempts is the only reason, the main reason why I have to withdraw from Indian society. Otherwise, I have nothing against India as country or nation. I have all my love, deep devotion to Bharat Mata. All the best things I have in my life is gift from her. Bharat Mata's blessings. Of course, I have made a clear will. All this, whatever is donated to me, the wealth accumulated around me, everything will go to India after I leave the body. Specifically, focused Trivannamalai, Kanchipuram and Madurai. So I will work as long as I am in the body to revive Hinduism. But even now, whatever I am doing and making, all the wealth goes to India after I leave the body, including my body. My body also will be rested in Jiva Samadhi in Bangalore Bidadi campus ashram, and all the wealth goes to India I am making it very clear to the whole world and putting it on record.